Thank you. Therefore, your honest, sonsy face, great chieftain of the puddin' race, abound them all ye tack your place, Penge, Tripe, or Therum, wheelie ye worthy of grace, as lang's my errand. The groaning trencher there ye fill, your hurdies like a distant hill, your pin would help to mend a mill in time of need, whilst through your pores your dews distill like amber bead. His knife, see a rustic labour dicht, cut ye up already slift, drenching your cushion entrails breath like ony ditch. Then, oh, what a glorious sicht, warm, reeking, then horn for horn they'll stretch and strive, deal tack the hindmost on the drive, till all their wheels swelt, kites be alive or bent like drums, and all good man may slight to arrive. Be thank it, hums. It's there that Towrie's French ragout, or oleo would stow a sou, or fricassee would make you spew, with perfect scunner, looks down with sneer and scorn for view, when sick of dinner. Fair deal, see him out his trash, as feckless as a wither brash, his spindle shank a good bit lash, his knee a knit through bloody flood and field to dash. Oh, how unfit. But mark, the rustic haggis fed, the trembling earth resumes his tread, clasping his wally knee a blade of market whistle, and legs and arms and heeds all sned, like taps a thistle. Ye poors, home acting kind your care, and dish them out their bill of fare. All Scotland wants nae skinking ware and jouts and luggies, but if ye wish her grateful prayer, ye her a haggis. Ladies and gentlemen, you've got a wee dram in front of ye. Robert Burns said freedom, whiskey, haggis, and ginger beer. Go together. If you can be outstanding, we'll have a wee quick toast. And it's simply the haggis.
The haggis.